So I just found out that, Starbucks being the libtards that they are, now apparently part of their payment plan, or their insurance, health insurance, is they're now paying for trannies to be trannies, paying for their sex changes and shit. Shouldn't that be going to other things, like useful medical things, like, you know, vaccines and shit, instead of, we gotta cater more to the trannies who cut in line. See, I don't hate trannies. I don't hate trans people. I don't hate anybody, really. I know I hate a lot of people. I hate vegans. I don't hate trans people. I hate that they cut in line. I hate people who cut in line. You know, like I said in another video, how they're saying how blacks and Hispanics are dying, are suffering more from the disease. When reality comes down to it, it's for people who live in the inner city. And it ain't their ethnicity. It's based on being poor and not having money for health insurance. Stop making this a racial thing. If you make it a racial thing, you separate us. And then it involves more line cutting. Stop with this line cutting. Like, does Black Lives Matter, trans lives matter bullshit? No. All human lives matter, but no. Somehow you guys think you guys can cut in line. Stop cutting in line. You gotta wait in line like everyone else. But no, you ungrateful little fucking faggots have to always cut in line. Oh, and no. Now to pick on some right-wing people for once. So last week, people in Huntington Beach and a lot of conservative areas are protesting against the lockdown and the shutdown because of reasons, proving how the virus is a conspiracy to keep us down bullshit, so we can not have Trump win or some shit. I was watching Felix Rex, and he just talked about how, Trump is the main way that we won't have Republican, he'll be the last Republican president, blah, blah, blah. First off, Felix Rex, shut the fuck up. You live in Japan. You live in Japan. What right do you have to talking about American politics, you alt-right fuck? What does alt-right mean? You're a Nazi from not America? Like, seriously, go fuck yourself. Like, you're over there because over here you get your ass kicked by even by the liberals, you fucking faggot. Fuck Felix Rex. I used to watch you. I'm unsubscribing your bitch ass now. When you said that stupid ass shit. Yes, I hate the vote, but I hate you too. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me. Even if it's fake. Cause I don't fucking care.